Good morning, Spirit Sisters. It's Monday again, and we have an absolutely great workout for you today. It's our Ageless Toned and Sculpted Arms and Legs workout. I decided today that we would target trouble spots that a lot of people ask me about quite frequently. I hear, Pam, what can I do to help the wings? This part right here, and what can I do to help my inner outer thighs? So this workout is designed to target those areas. We'll hit a lot of other muscle groups at the same time probably, but that's what we're working on today. So I hope you enjoy this workout. And before we start to work out, let's go ahead and start our week off right in prayer together. Lord, we just thank you today and we praise you, God. You're so good to us. Every morning when we awaken and we see your beautiful sunshine and blue skies, it encourages us to work strong for you today in every realm, spirit, soul, and body. So we just want to thank you for that. We thank you, Lord, now for blessing all of the folks that are sick and afflicted. Lord, we just thank you for healing them according to your precious word in Isaiah that tells us that by your stripes we are healed. We thank you, Lord, for touching their bodies and raising them up off their sick beds, Lord. And we thank you, Lord, we lift up those today that are suffering from depression. There may be a lot of people who are used to being out and about and running and going and doing that are having to stay home right now, that have fallen into a depression because of that. We just ask you, Lord, to touch their minds. We break the binds of the enemy that has come against their minds. We ask you to touch them, Lord, and release them into your spirit of joy and health, and give them encouragement, Father, this day to work out, because not only does workout help our physical bodies, but Lord, we know that when we work out, it also helps to fight depression. So we're thankful for that today. We ask you to bless our workouts today, and we ask you to strengthen us, and we ask you to help us, Lord, help this country, give the leaders wisdom and knowledge in what and how to do. And we give you praise for that forevermore. In Jesus' mighty name, and amen. All right, girls, you ready to warm up? Let's get Tanya talking to us. We'll be on our 30-second intervals today. And let's just start to warm up our upper body here. Grab your free weights. You're going to need your free weights today. If you do not have free weights, use water bottles, use soup cans, use whatever you've got, or if you've got a couple of big, heavier shampoo bottles, use them. Okay, let's roll those shoulders a few times. Get them loosened up. Start to work your core. Tighten your abs. Squeeze your buns tight. Okay, and let's circle. Booty circles. Still warming up those abdominals. Let's go in the other direction. Remember to take care of your low back. You don't want to go too deep into these circles if you've got low back issues. You'll just want to go forward, side, back to neutral, and side. Smaller circles, in other words. Okay. Let's warm up our thighs a little bit. Side to side. Okay, and let's come forward and roll up our spine. Forward and roll it up.
Be consistent.
Step forward, little pulses here. lunge, and pulse, little tiny ones. We're still warming up. You don't want to go too deep on either one of them. Little lunge and pulse back into that calf stretch. Little tiny ones. I hope you had a wonderful weekend. It was so, so beautiful. Okay, let's step side to side. Let's start with arm circles. You want to point those fingertips out. And let's go backwards now. Set my watch, so if you would just hang on a second with me, let me do this.
Physical.
So I want to count this calorie burn for this workout. Also, you can continue to circle. All right. So let's go for a few bigger circles now. And let's go back. This will warm our shoulders up really, really good. Get us ready for our weights.
Be vital.
Okay, now grab your weights. All right, and let's just, palms are facing, let's just drop it. Up and down. Warming up just a little bit. Your abs tight, your knees soft, buns are tight.
Knees weak.
All right, turn them over for little tiny bicep curls here. Remember to exhale when you're pumping those weights up. Those curls now. All the way up to your shoulders. Low back. You don't need to step forward, you can just slightly lean forward here. We're going to come back, pop it back here for a little pause. Engaging those triceps.
Be flexible.
Now you continue to do that if you want to. If you want to go to the mats with me, put your weights down. Go to our mat for tricep dips. So on tricep dips, your fingertips are pointing towards your hips. Pushing your body up into that table.
Energetic.
Let's go for three more. Last one. Hold. And release. Okay. Let's see, what's next? All right. Now we're going to go for push-ups. We're going to do our burly push-ups on our knee.
Be dynamic.
And you stretch it out long. So if you don't know how to do a burly push-up correctly, let's start with learning that first, okay?
So you want to keep a nice long diagonal line from the top of your head, the crown of your head, back down to your knees, okay? You can lift your feet. And there's your push-up. You're going to try to lower down as low as you can. Hands are about right underneath your shoulders.
Active.
So let's push up and then push back
to worship.
You're exhaling as you're pushing up. Inhale down. Exhale up. Stretch it out long to worship. Back to your push up.
Be beautiful.
And one more. Good job. Okay. All right, back up, and palms in your hands. Palms are down, and we're going to lift them straight up for two.
Consistent.
Then we're going to split to the side. One arm comes out and one in front. For two, switch sides. Two. Okay. One, two, split side. And double it. Split other side. And double it. Stay with me.
Now two, move away from your stations, find your heart
split,
rate, get ready for a 10 second count.
Split.
Ready?
Other side.
Three, two, one, count.
Okay, good job. You can count if you want.
Stop, move to the next station, and resume exercising.
So now we're going to do rear delt flies. So, on this one, you're going to hold your weights like so. So the palms are facing down or towards you. The weights are, you know, facing almost touching end to end here. Okay, so you're going to open up and fly out this way. You're going to hold there for a pause. Show you a front view. Arms are soft. Elbows are soft here. Slow and controlled movements. Little pause there. Stay with me. Go back to that side view. So look at the weights. They're coming about midline of your chest. Little pause. Curl up now, and then we're going to push straight up and down. So palms are facing each other on this one. Hammer curl up, weights are at shoulders, push up, down to shoulders, and release. Stay with me. Good job, ladies. Good job. This is not the easiest workout because we're not used to using our triceps this much. It's okay. We got this.
vigorous.
Good job. Awesome, awesome, awesome job. Ageless arms, that's what we're after today. All right, so now we're going to go to tricep push-ups on the wall. And probably, I'm trying to figure out how I could demo this for you. So you want your hands up on the wall about shoulder height, or maybe even up around your face. And what you're going to do is, when you lean forward on that wall, you're going to keep those elbows drawn and close, and you want to come to where you're touching the wall with hands down the elbow, okay? So let's see if we can do a few of these together. I'm trying not to mess up.
Be flexible.
Exhale as you push away. So stand down at your angle. Remember, keep your core tight. Core is tight. Booty is tight. Take care of your low back by sucking in that belly button. I'm up on the balls of my feet.
Be energetic.
Okay, we're going to stay here, and now we're going to lower real slow. Very, very slow. One, two, right above the wall. You're going to hold and then release and push it back. So one, two, hold. And release. One, two, hold. Push it on down and push it away. Woohoo! Yeah. Might want to shake those out a little bit. Okay, let's see. What we could do, let's try a few of those on the mat. Okay, let's go down to the mat. To our girly push-ups again. This time, you're going to bring your hands till they are about right at the midline of your chest. You need a little bit of help. You can even cross your ankles back in. And we're going to go down slow. One, two, hold, and then on down. And push up. Keep your core tight. One, two, hold, on down, push up. Let's do two more. One, two, three is hold, and on down for four. This is tough. One, two, hold on three, on down on four. Okay. Yes. All right, back up. Grab your weights for some punches. Good job, ladies. Good job. I know my arms are feeling this for sure. All right. Let's work our wrist a little bit. Hold them out. Okay. And let's row. Little tiny rows here. Going forward, next 30 seconds, we're going backwards. Those little rows. So all we're doing is drawing little circles here. Our palms are facing. Point those elbows back. Nice engagement. You really, really, really want to keep everything tight here. Keep your core tight. Pull those delts back. Point those elbows back.
Now move away from your station, find your hip ring. Get ready for a 10-second count. Ready? 3, 2, 1, count. Stop, move to the next station, and resume exercising.
All right, listen, I don't know about you. Let's take a little tiny break here. But yeah, feeling it big time. So, we're going to move on now to our thighs. Let's warm our legs up real good now. Fine, let's put our feet close together. Let's just do some narrow squats. And when we come up out of that squat, I really want you to push your booty forward. Stretch out those hip flexors. So you know what your squat looks like, right? Booty's out behind you like you're going to sit on a chair. And then we're pushing forward, stretching those hip flexors out. Okay, so now we're going to open our up to just a regular squat. We're going to come down into the squat. We're going to go two pulses. One, let's see. Let's come down into the squat, back up, and back up. Okay, then down for two pulses.
Be sleep.
Okay, one, two. Two pulses. One, two, two pulses. One, two, two. Good. One, two. Exhale up out of it. Pulse, pulse.
Be vigorous.
One. Two, pulse, pulse. Good job. Okay, so now we are going to we're going to come down into a regular squat. Then we're going to step out to a side lunge, then out to the other side, and back down to a regular squat. Out. Out, squat, out, out, squat, out, good job, out, squat, out, out, squat, out, out, squat. Out,
be out, flexible.
Squat. Good job. Good job. Good job. Okay. Now we're going to do a squat and a leg lift. So we're going to come down into our squat. We're going to lift it one side up, staying on one side. Squat, lift. Squat, lift. Squat,
be
lift.
Energetic.
Squat, lift. Another side. Squat, lift. Squat, lift. Squat, good job. Squat, lift. So make sure that when you come out on this leg lift, your foot is
be dynamic.
Flexed. All right, let's go back to that other side. Squat, flex that foot. Lift it out. Good job. Keep going. Keep going. Working on that outer thigh right there.
Keep active.
Other side. Switch it over. Good job. Keep going, girls. Keep going. Keep going. You're looking good. Working on sculpting, toning those inner outer thighs. We got this.
Be beautiful.
One more. Good job. Good job. Good job. All right. Let's see. Woohoo! One more page of notes. Okay, we're going to the mat now. We are going to leg lift on the side. We'll start here. All right, with the leg you're standing on, or the leg you're lying on.
Consistent.
The knee is bent, and you're just going to raise it up. Let me pull my mat back a little bit. So on these girls, you want to make sure that you are, that you're actually laying on your side. You don't want to be laying kind of halfway open. And you can even come down here if you want to, if that's more comfortable to you. So the leg you're laying on, the knee is bent. Point that toe.
Be physical.
Okay, now we're going to come up on our elbow. And we are going to bend the back leg, bend that knee, and straighten the leg on the side you're laying on, and you're going to bring it up. Point the toe.
Be vital.
Woo-hoo. Oh, yeah. Let's go to the other side. Point the toe up.
Now move away from your station. Find your heart rate. Get ready for a 10-second count.
Heart rate count. You ready?
Ready? 3, 2, 1. Count. Stop. Move to the next station.
I hope you're up there where you need to be. Okay. And now we are going to stay here on this side. We are going to bend that leg on the bottom. Make sure you stay straight. Don't let it open up like this. We're going to point it up. So use your core. Squeeze your buns. Tighten everything up. Make sure you're staying straight. Change. Now the leg you're laying on is going to be straight, and we're going to lift it. Whew.
Be vigorous.
Okay. Alrighty. Okay. So now we're going to try those clamshells. Let's switch to our other side now. And if you want to grab your band, put your band around your legs the way I showed you the other day. Put me on pause, grab your band, and we're going to open it up.
Be confident.
Okay, let's see if we can raise our buns and hold our buns up off the mat and open. You really feel it targeting that outer thigh. So we're really working inner thigh on the leg that's lifting. Stay with me. If you cannot, stay on the mat. All right, so now we're going to our back. We're going to our bridge. We're going to clamshell in the bridge. Use your buns, squeeze them tight. Really engage your inner thighs here, girls. Really, really engage. Push, squeeze, open. Squeeze, open. One more, squeeze, open. Good job, good job. Okay, other side now, back to those clamshells. Okay, so feet are together, right?
Dynamic.
All right, push up, hip up off the mat, butterfly open. Hold it. Really engage here, hold it strong. Come on, we got this. Just a few more. You need to have your hand down here to help you out a little bit for balance. That's all right. You can do that. Keep moving up. Good job. Back to your back. Engage your glute muscles. Squeeze it up for glute activation. Feet come together. Butterfly open. Really engage your thigh muscles here. Squeeze. Open. Squeeze it tight. Come on, girls, we got this. We got this.
Beautiful.
Woo-hoo! Good job. Good job, good job, good job. All right, we're going to Superman Snow Angels. So we are going to, come down, reach up, open and touch. Back down, up, open it up. Up, snow angel.
Consistent.
And down, one more. Up, engage those glutes. Okay, let's go one more. Good job. Good job. Come to all fours. Okay, so we're going to do a 4-count leg lift on each side and then and a 4-count pulse. Woohoo! I'm feeling it. All right, point that toe back. Bring it in.
Two. Be graceful.
Three. Keep your core tight. Four. Squeeze here. Hold. Flex the foot and pulse. Two. Three. Four. Again. One, two, three, four. Hold here. Flex, pulse. Two, three, four. Point the toe.
One,
two,
three. Physical.
Four, flex and pulse. Two, three, four. Switch sides. Point the toe back. Two, three, four. Flex the foot and pulse. Two, three,
four.
Pull it in. Point the toe. Two, three, four. Flex. Point. Flex and pulse. Three, four. One more set. One, two, three, four. Flex. One, two, three, four. All right, let's switch back to the other side. Our last set on these lifts and pulses, okay? One, two, three, four. Hold and flex. Two, three, four. One, two, three. Keep your buttons tight. Four, flex. One, two, three, four. Switch sides. Point, two, three, four. Flex, pulse, three, four. Point, two, three.
Be vigorous.
Four and pulse and flex. Two, three, four. Good job. Woo, good job. Let's stretch it out a little bit here. Okay. So now we're going to go back to our other side. And listen, if kneeling on all fours is too hard for you, remember, if that's too hard on your wrist, to open it up this way.
Now move away from your station.
Ball that
fist
up. And
get ready for a 10-second count.
Down on the mat.
Okay. Ready? Three,
let's count.
Two, one, count. Stop, move to the next station,
right. And
resume exercising.
Good job. All right, let's point that toe. We're gonna draw little tiny circles. Going inward. Think about activating your glute muscles here, tucking your tummy in tight, little tiny circles.
Be active.
All right, go back in the other direction now. It's gonna be harder. Got used to doing it that one way. Little circles. Just slow down if you want to. Draw those circles. Squeeze your buns tight. Little tiny circles. Come on, girls. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You're tough. You're strong women of excellence. Don't quit out on me. You can do this. I promise you can do this.
Beautiful.
All right, so now we're going to put that same leg up and we're going to bring it down and over on each side. Up, over, kind of like drawing a half circle. Keep those glutes engaged, keep everything engaged.
Be consistent.
And one more. Okay. Good job. Now we're going to switch sides. And we're going to draw those circles inward. Point the toe. Little tiny circles inward. Little tiny circles inward. Easier said than done. I know.
Graceful.
And now
walk, change direction. So we're going outward with those circles. Keep going outward, keep it all tight. Don't give up now, we're on the home stretch, I promise. Home stretch, hang on.
Be physical.
Okay, woohoo. All right, up and over. Draw that half circle. Into a crescent moon. Up and over. Tapping side to side. Woo-hoo! Oh yeah, baby. Okay. Okay. All right, so now we're going to lift it and pulse. 2, 3, 4, and back. 2, 3, 4. And side, high fire hydrants. 2, 3, 4.
Sleep.
And back. 2, 3, 4. Inner thigh on other side. Pulse. 2, 3, 4. Point that toe back. 2, 3, 4. Keep it tight. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Engage. Back.
Be out. Vigorous.
3, 4. Back. 2, 3, 4. Alrighty. Coming up, we got two more, girls. Two more. And you're almost home free. And we'll stretch. Step out into your sumo squat. And we're going to come down and hold the squat here and pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, up on 8. Down. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, up. Keep it tight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, keep breathing. 7, up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and up. Woo! Wall sits, baby. This is your last one. Go back to your wall. Come down into your sitting pose. Tuck those abs in and really, really press your whole back against the wall. Squeeze your buttons tight and hold. Good job. I'm so proud of you girls. Y'all are awesome. Keep that back pressed in. Belly button draws back to the spine.
Be energetic.
All right, and we are through. Aha! Yes! Okay, girls, let's stretch it out. Work on stretching those triceps. Right arm over, left in front of right. Pull that arm into your chest as far as you can get it to go. Other side. Stretch it, stretch it.
Be dynamic.
Right, opposite. Nice long stretch for your side here. And your obliques. So stretch it. And then we're going to open it with a little twist. Working on stretching those abdominals a little bit. And switch sides. Stretch to the other side.
Be active.
Good job, ladies. And open it. Twist to the side just a little bit. You'll really feel that oblique muscle engage there. Okay. Let's open it up.
And roll.
Roll it up.
One vertebrae at a time.
Looking up. And one more roll. Turn to the side. Come down into our lunge. Let's clasp back behind us, working on stretching out the pecs and the delts here. You look so good, girls. Hang in there. All right, and down to that side angle. Woo-wee. Maybe we'll look up, maybe we won't. Turn that back foot into warrior here. And come on down to triangle, straightening the legs. Woo, straight. Straight leg really gets that hamstring stretched out. All right, let's go back to both toes pointing outward. Come on down. Stretch both hamstrings now. Nice lower back stretch. Remember, neutral spine. Let's go to the other side now. Into the side lunge. Hold the chest open here. Really engage the chest muscles. And side angle. Open that foot up into warrior. And look up. Straighten the leg. Both toes point outward here a little bit. Hamstring stretch in this triangle. And then back to your middle. Both toes pointing out. All right, and now we're going to stretch our glutes out a little bit. Or I'm sorry, our thigh muscles just left me. Quadriceps. That's where we're at. Quadriceps.
Be sleek.
Try to hold your knees close together. You got more. Push it up into that dancer's pose. Okay, other side. Holding close. Knees close together. Bent knees pointing straight down, not out to the side. Answers if you got it.
Be vigorous.
All right, and open back. Bend that back. Hip flexor stretch here. Nice stretch for hip flexors. Okay, good job. Go to your door. Hold on to the inside of your door facing. Lean forward. Then hold on to the outside of your door facing, lean backward, curl the hips under, and get that nice low back stretch, okay? Y'all know what to do. Hey, we made it. Great job. I am so very proud of your efforts. And you know what? If you had to stop and take a breather, don't feel bad. It's okay. Everybody's fitness level is different. So you do what you can do. Remember, I've always told you, no pain, no strain. You do not want to hurt yourself. You don't want to try to press your body past where it literally needs to go to at this point. So when we're doing these exercises, remember, you always want to feel a little bit of stretching, definitely. You want to feel some tension.
You don't want to feel something tweaking and you don't want to feel pain, okay? So with that being said, I love you. Have a blessed day. It's beautiful out there this morning. The sun is shining again. It's a wonderful day. I love you. Be blessed. Hopefully we'll all be back together soon. Let's keep on praying. Love you. Have a great day.